Okay, now, I'm not a math wizard, but guess which one of these tires is low?